Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video of Captain Liam. I know it's been a long time, but today we're going to play Total War Rome Alexander DLC. We're going to start a campaign all the way into Persia, all the way to the Indus River, so let's get into it. So guys, we've just started the campaign, and let me just give you an update status. So if you know what happened with Alexander the Great's reign, you know that it basically started with him totally sacking the revolt in Sparta. And well, from then on, he just goes about his great stuff. But here's the plan. We want to skyrocket Alexander into Persia as quick as possible while this army here of Parmenion does what they're doing. And meanwhile, we're going to leave the army of Adimos to deal with the... Don't have to scream Macedonian, dude. To attack the Illyrian countries. And meanwhile, I'm going to send Alexander himself to capture the Byzantium and rid our region of the Illyrian presence for now. Now, we got to send... That's such a creature. Macedonian accent. First, we've got to send in Adimos. That's a cringe name. To... sack Sparta. Well, they're okay. Actually, I don't think Sparta's gonna revolt at all, so I'm just gonna quickly go to Macedonia. You're gonna besiege the Byzantium. Get yourself one of those. By the way, I'm not gonna fight siege battles because I hate doing those. Instead, I'm going to only fight land battles. Oh, actually, we can already fight one! Wait, let me just check this, and we have... Yes, Strategos. Oh, this is gonna be fun! You guys ready for a battle? Here we go. Prepare for battle. Well, we'll wait until he attacks. So this guy... Yeah, well, I can't... Whatever. Let's end our turn. Well, this guy's actually... Sir. How much... Oh, this guy needs some mercenaries right now, bro. Mercenary hoplites, get them in there. I need this army to grow. Okay, enter. We can retreat, we'll do it for now. Alright, time to fight. We're heavily outnumbered, but we'll use the phalanx to our advantage. There we go.
Today is a grim day in the sight of the gods. They do not rejoice to see brave men die. By night, though, they will rejoice in a victory.
Indeed, Alexander.
I pledge to you.
War.
And at the last, brave sons of Alexander, I say this. Strength and glory to you all!
Let's go! Time to fight. I want to fight! There we have him. Rally the troops, Alexander. It's time to fight. Okay, we can still deploy, but I think this is... Yeah, we have the phalanx. Hoplites. Yeah, phalanx. Look at these, man. These are the real deal. Really important to be to deploy because they're anti-cav. Then we got some cav on our flanks, always useful. And we've got some agrarian health. I'm gonna remove their skirmish mode because I want them to basically fight fire projectiles over our enemies. I mean over our own soldiers into the enemies. So without further ado, start. Ooh, that seems like a... Ooh. Okay, this gives me the real, well, this kind of scares me. Well, we got a pretty...
Missiles.
You two? Gonna move you guys forward. I want you guys to get closer to the lines because I need you guys to give me as much cover fire as possible. Because you guys are spear throwers. This is a pretty fair fight, but what are those in the back? Those are... Oh, this is good. Okay, so really quickly, these guys, they got a bunch of those, you know. What are they? Uh-oh. Oh no. Are they gonna try and concentrate? Oh, this is gonna be good. Heavy. These are heavy in cavalry, so this is gonna be quite useful. Well, I'm not gonna attack you until you attack. Oh, they're trying to flank us! Get out of here! Oh, get rear flank, bro! Get rear flank! Get rear flanked! Are we under attack, though? Are we really? Oh, we really are. Oh! What are they? Okay, I had to stop that real quick. Oh no, these are these immortals? Those are elite troops. Oh, that's good. They just totally mess up their formation over here. This is amazing. Oh, whoa. Okay. Well, anyways, guess what, guys? You just opened up a gap in your formation. By the way, I'm gonna leave Alexander to stand over here. I want him to be able to charge over here when possible. Okay, I'm gonna just, you know, let it do its thing. Get him. Yeah, these guys are dead. They're dying. Bozos. Those are some spearmen, if you ask me. Spearmen.
Cavalry.
I'm gonna retreat you into here because I really don't want to, you know. Did they? Oh shoot. Did they? Our cavalry. Oh, this is real bad. Okay, you. You turn around right now. Getting your flank, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. I want you guys to get those. Start firing those projectiles, boys. We need it. Okay, it's time for the counterattack. It's time for a counterattack.
Is dead because of his foolishness. His men will lose heart.
Did Alexander just die in the first? Oh no, that was her other general. Okay, phew. I almost fought Alexander.
Press forward so that the spirit of his army is broken.
That broken. Get in there, I want you to break him. Now break him good, break him. Yeah, those are broken. Go and run, you little. Get him, get him, get him. Okay, I'm not good. This is very bad. This is very inefficient micromanagement, if you ask me at least. Well, we're getting flanked. Or we're getting flanked real bad. This is real. Yeah, this is all my fault. Yeah, I did forget to mention I'm really bad at this game. They did. Yep, those are dead. Totally dead. Run! Oh, we're turning the tide. Are we turning the tide? I think we're turning the tide. We're gonna turn the tide. This is gonna be amazing. We're gonna turn the tide. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him like you never got him. Get him. Get in there. Get in there. We're getting flanked from all sides. This is not good at all. Oh, and there are some... Yep, cavalry reinforcements. Bring them all in. Unit routes. Allied cavalry. Unit routes. Allied cavalry. That was both our flanks. Those are broken, those are broken. Maybe we can win this. Maybe we can win this. We just have to be lucky. Get him, get him, get him.
The gods be praised! The enemy general is dead!
Yep.
Men know their doom approaches!
They definitely do because they're all running. Just keep running, just keep running. You're going to go over there. You guys are routed. This is amazing. Oh, those are still alive. Yeah, that's less. Your guys are going to turn around and go over there. See him going. See the phalanx marching towards the enemy. Although they got projectiles. Well, this is kind of. Get over there.
Mercenary hoplites. Attack!
Well, that's not quite practical because they have projectiles. Wait, why can I not? Well, you're coming back over here because they're running away, so I need you guys to support this attack.
Mercenary hoplites.
Yep, look at them break as soon as they come in. Now you're gonna go over there at full speed. Attack him, attack him, attack him. Break him, break him, break him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah, they're moral. Wait, what's that? Broke him, broke him. Falling like feathers. Now march further in there. I can use the support. Okay, these guys, you guys gotta support them, okay? Why are you guys waving your spears like? Get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there.
Units, march.
What are you guys doing, bro? Why are you waving your phalanx like that, bro? Well, not phalanx is the name of the formation, but. Get over there!
Units, march!
Oh no, we got archers coming as well. Oh no. Ah, heck nah. Get in there. Run, run, run for it.
Units, march!
Yeah, no.
Attack.
I'm gonna leave you standing over here. I just want you to stand. You guys are still going for him, okay? You guys are going over there because I need somebody.
Units, march!
Yeah, they broke immediately! Yep, then they both broke. Skill issues all over the battlefield, even though you know I really cannot like micromanage battles good, because that's why basically all of our army just died, because I'm not good at this kind of stuff. But I like playing it. I like the aesthetic of battles.
The enemy show that true. This is a victory.
Yes. Okay guys, welcome back. So we just fought that battle. I had a lot of casualties, that's because I'm not good at this game, but at least we won. Mm-hmm. So, next up, we just adopt this guy because whatever. And we
destroy them.
But I need Byzantium ASAP. Get him. Also, clear victory, I got Byzantium. Boom! Now these guys turned into a stepper because, of course, the faction just died. Okay. I'm just gonna occupy the settlement simply, and then I'm gonna... Well, these guys are now useless. Instead, I'm gonna have this guy...
Yes, Stratty Wars! Attack! Besieging settlement!
So I'm probably gonna... get some ladders. Okay, guys, I think that wraps it up for this video. So, next video, the idea is that we're gonna totally just mess the Illyrians up. We're gonna march into Anatolia like we've never before. Alexander's gonna cross. Also, real quick, I need you guys to build a... can you guys just... Yeah, I cannot. I need somebody to build me a fleet real quickly. Anyways, I think that's gonna wrap it up for the video. I hope you liked this first video. It's pretty short. But, anyways, next time, you've heard it, we're gonna go into Anatolia. We have to build a fleet and stuff. So anyways, see you next time. Bye.